Actually, you know what? I don't think I want to go to the swamp right now. I would much rather just progress the plot a bit. I can come back. I have the technology. Oh, wait, hold on.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Yeah, swamp's just right over there, but I don't want to go over there. There's a perfectly serviceable not over there. Aw, I was hoping I'd charge up from that. Nice try.
Wow! You can shoot fireballs when you're powered up with yellow eco.
Okay, that was not correct. Oops. next fireball before he knocks himself out. There we go. This should be the third and final hit. One, two, three, four, five, six. Orb get. Nice. That is not something that I hit lightly. All I'll race him after I've collected everything. Whoop. Missed one orb on that pass.
We did it! We stopped them from blowing up the pass!
Alright, now I gotta go back and collect everything. There's an orb up there. Hey, stuff. Ah. Aha! Gotcha. Ugh. Alright, looks like I need to break that rock with whatever this vent has inside of it. Nah.
Hey, we can't go
Fine.
Ow! I always wonder if I'm losing body parts in those things. Holy yuckow! The Red Sage's lab looks worse than the Blue's.
Well, it definitely looks as though there's been a struggle here.
I'd hardly call it struggle, would you, dear sister?
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort. No fun at all.
Gull? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the Blue and Red Sages?
Don't worry about your colorful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You are wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors.
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos.
Yes. The silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours!
But that's impossible! Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gull? The same Gull who's supposed to change me back? Gull is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer's heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells. Great balls of Eco! There seems to be a large lurker presence in the spider caves.
Great. Sounds like a real cheery place. Let me guess. There are spiders in the spider caves, right?
Of course there are spiders in spider caves. But that's the least of your problems. The lurkers are after crystals of concentrated Dark Eco. You've got to destroy the crystals before those monsters get their hands on them. Up to it!
Dark Eco in the glaciers?
Hey guys, keep collecting power cells. They're the key to continuing our journey north.
So, got a number?
We've
got to
get to Precursor City.
Whoop! There was a gap in the bridge. How do I get over there? Oh. That's what I was hearing. Okay. Take a left. Aha! There you are. Yo, what up?
Seek the pure light, for within its flame, the answers reside. You can gain my power cells by bringing 120 precursor orbs for each. You have obtained another power cell.
Thank you. And I need 60 to get the next one. Dang. Wait.
This gondola seems to be malfunctioning. I'll try to work on it and get it running again.
Thank you, I guess.
Hey guys, by my calculations, it's going to take 72 power cells to fuel the heat shield against the lava on the way to Gaul and Maya's citadel.
Lava to you. Ah, I see. It would have been so much, much easier to just ride the thing around. Two more to go. Spider Cave. I kind of don't want to do that. Box. Gonna have to smash that later. Got six more to find.
You don't have enough power cells to get through this lava. You can't get through to Gaul and Maya's citadel until you've collected 72 power cells.
Fine.
Huh?
Nice. Volcanic crater complete. There you are. Ugh.
Hey, Gordon, I think we got visitors.
You think, Willard? Howdy, stranger.
Hothead bird brain.
Passing through? Us too. Well, we gotta be moving on. Nothing to see here.
I thought you said this was a priceless gem worth...
Willard!
Actually, we want power cells, not gems.
We got four of them. You want them?
What Birdbrain here is trying to say is, we may have a few power cells laying around, and we might be willing to part with them for 90 orbs each.
Where have I heard that before? Hey, how do you two geniuses expect to get that big gem out of here anyway?
Well, smarty pants, we got 12 more years of digging to figure that out.
Gordy, wouldn't it take less time if you dug too?
Oh, all right already. Here's a power cell for those orbs of yours.
All right, so... Dang it. Bring 120 to the Oracle, question mark.
I've reactivated the gondola.
Oh, good.
It can take you to Snowy Mountain. Use it whenever you want.
That was fast. This will probably take a while. Dang, these guys don't stop. All right. I'll call it NIP! I'll call it here.